kick it off for the One of Life, number 22.
Get down there!
Get in!
Get in! Get in!
Number 9. Coming out of the high formation. Hand off to Kermer. Takes off. Picks up about 11 yards on first down. While being a first down from about the 31 yard line. Actually, picked up about 10 yards. To the ball game of Kermer. Kermer under center, yet again in the high formation. On the carry once again. Still on his feet. 40, 30, 20, 10. Down the end zone. Touchdown. Ben Kermer.
That was Ben?
6-0. Kermer in the back row along with Foster. Kermer on the center. Kermer keeps the ball to the right side. Dozen untouched. A touch to the goal line for a touch. Two more conversion. 8-0. Superfan Oilers. 9:33 left in the first quarter. Great first drive by the Oilers. I believe they have the ball down. Yes. Also, an interesting aspect of this game tonight is that Rosby is playing on an 11-man football field. So this is a full length, 100 yards. So the width is also much wider as well.
Always feel like power times, right?
The 25 is kicking off for the Wheelers. Number 5 for One of Life. He's brought down number 5, number 5, Weissteiner. Right over to the tackle. This looks about a 25-yard line. Wheeler, 25-yard line. Coming out of shotgun, two backs. One wide out. The kick. Head off. Number 9 being Kermer back to receive. block punt. Looks like a partially blocked. Wheelers get away from it. Ball is down on the 37-yard line. Hope I'm doing well enough for the first time I've ever play-by-play for a game. Once again, we have Turner back as quarterback. No one ball should go back from that game. Pitch to Turner to the outside. Turner once again off for the races. 30, 20, 10. Touchdown. Flag down on the play. This may be coming back.
Flag on the play.
Send us a copy of this video, would you, to our school?
Okay.
Okay, so, anyway, you give this to the coaches?
Yeah.
Okay, then we need a copy of that.
Okay.
Pitch to left, number 22, Shepard. He's off the races as well. Cuts back to the right side of the field. 20, 10, 5. Touchdown, Oilers. Yet another great run. This time, first time tonight, the Oilers have looked to the left side of the field. This time, cut back against the right. 9:36 left in the first quarter. And up to number one, Foster, right to death, and a dive for the two-point conversion. Back deep for a word of life is number 5. Again, sorry for not having a program today. Kicked off pretty well. He turns it. Tripped up on his own man.
I got that.
Roughly around the, looks like about the 20-yard line. Of word of life. Should they come out as twins, this time to the right, out of the shotgun with one single back. Snap, handoff, draw. Nice tackle. And it's twins right. Shotgun with one back. Pass out to the flats. Caught by the umpire. Great open field tackle by the Oilers. Brought down by number 42. Hubbard down at 6 on the play. Ball on the 29-yard line of the Flyers. Twins right. Went draw. Brought down by Turner. And Cleveland on the tackle. Carried by number 23. Very minimal gain. Actually, it's 4-4. My bad. Short punt. Touched by a fire. Once again, turning on your center. Foster a fullback. Got shut on that tailback. 7:34 left in the first quarter. Straight dive, chipping, running left in. Go down 30, 20, 10. Touchdown, Shepard. Touchdown, Oilers. 7:23 left in the first quarter, and now it's 22 Central Point Warriors. 7:23 left in the first quarter.
Visit the concession stand on the north side of the bleachers and support.
Ripped up, 0, Central Plains Bulldogs. They've got a strong team. It'll be very interesting next week. Next week against Otis Bison. Very smooth.
Hand off to number 23, right to go, on the draw.
set by our host on the Quivira. He may have lost the other in Northville 4-0 game.
Still double team. Split two backs out of the
Willard's running out of
basically close to a 3-4 defense.
Okay, go!
Give another run up the middle. Quick draw for the fire. This is a very, very little game once again. Since they just left the corner, this may be the last one. The other left is at the bottom. Playoff. Actually, you're going to go for it. What's the third kick?
team.
Got a false start. False start on the final. I'll move the ball back in the front row. By Steiner now on that quarterback. He hands off to number one, Crosser. Straight dive, gut, about 5 or 6 yards. 305. Steiner on the center. Got split next. Double Crosser up the middle once again. Breaks some tackles. Running really far. Steiner in center from the 4-yard line. Hand up. Short. Actually, that was really good for you. That's a really good 1-yard line. Second down and goal. 1-30 left. They left the number, touchdown and touch for number 35 for the Bulldogs. Sorry we do not have names for many of them. Run the clock, guys. Off the middle. From the outside. Great tackle by number
continuously?
What's that?
Does the clock run continuously?
Normally in a game like this, there's a mercy. You get back here at 5. Do you guys stop the clock for the injury?
Thank you.
Here we go.
Thank you. I don't think I'm going to do that.
we stop recording?
What's that?
So can we stop recording?